Removal is straining not just your patients sometimes, but also the city of Cincinnati's budget. News 5's Allison Montoya has an update from the mayor on when your street is going to be cleared and how the city is running out of money as fast as the salt. Our number two story.
We've seen a record number amount of snowfall for the month of February, and today Mayor Mark Mallory says crews clearing it won't stop until it's completely off the streets.
The previous record was 21 inches in 1914.
With more than 23 inches of snow this month, Mayor Mark Mallory says the efforts to keep the roads clear have been challenging. So far, main roadways have been the primary focus, and with those looking better by the hour, the next step is to hit the residential areas and side streets.
It is our intent to begin working in earnest on the secondary roadways with our second shift today.
Another focus tonight will be Cincinnati's business district. With no place for the snow to go, it'll be trucked out to an area near the old Queen City Barrel building, requiring even more manpower and making this a very costly snow fighting effort.
This is putting a strain on the budget. We did put aside some money in a contingency manner. I can tell you, I know we're going to spend that.
And with more snowfall in the forecast, this will probably go down in the history books for crews as well. I'm Allison Montoya, News 5.